the city of Shtroda in northern Albania, we've found the most amazing old plane tree. Just wait for the car to go down. Years old, and you don't see very many like this at all in Europe. Two meters through, 300 years old, right next to this gorgeous nursery with poultry. There's hens and there's also geese, pheasants. A bit of country in the city. And yes, obviously people really treasure these old trees. You see how well protected it is and, you know, valued.
Mm. It's interesting, Jude, that in southern France, like, all the Platanus tree that actually came from China originally, probably with the Arabs, all have been cut for road widening.
Oh, that's true, yeah. But here's to this is right, yeah, little square.
Yeah, that's right.
A different spot, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's interesting that in Albania,